Jesse died the week before the Iraqi election, and he sacrificed for our freedom and for their freedom. For Congress to switch votes for political reasons while we're making progress in Iraq, to me, is unthinkable. If we surrender now, it's giving the message to terrorists that they can do what they want and get away with it. We're starting to see results. The price is being paid. Don't give up. We've already had one 9/11. We don't need another.